guys, anti-gaming is back again for another minigame, which in this case is Turf Wars, and this is a kind of team bowl game. Let me fix my mic. Where you basically shoot the other team, and as you shoot the other team, your team's territory, I guess, gets pushed back into their team, so we get more territory as much people as we kill more than them. And the team with to get all the territory first wins, basically. So there's build phases in this. You could, you know, build, get your little base going right here. Just gotta build. The thing about this is that you never want to build on the first row, because if their team shoots and they get one kill, that row gets deleted, like you'll see right now. I'm trying to get the first kill. Oh yeah! You ain't hiding from me. I'm kinda decent with bows. Not the best, not the worst. Come on, get shot. Yeah! Oh well. What is she doing? Some people. Oh, he's back for another round. Nope. What? Hi, Knight. There we go. I think we're doing good so far. That guy's gonna get shot eventually. By me, I guess. Oh, yeah. You don't even know. You don't even know my shots. Still shot, though. Oh, that arrow bounced off my face. That was like... Game was like, nope. You ain't killing him now. Not today. Oh, somebody got him. Oh, I got him. As you can see, the arrows get placed in your inventory is a maximum of 2. It's not that overpowered, but, you know, there's also other classes, I guess you could say. Yeah, get shot. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh. They're, like, getting shot in their base. It's kind of funny. Got him. The thing about shooting bows is that you have to shoot where they're running. Like, you can't shoot exactly where they are, because, you know, you're gonna miss. Just shoot where you predict they're running. Why is he trying to shoot me? Maybe he thought I was trying to shoot him. That was build time. Alright. We got this, guys. We got this. This is a fast round, but we got this. It usually takes a long time. Usually you have to go up to, like, 5 build phases. And it gives you blocks as well. In a build phase. Oh, what? You guys just deleted my... Whoa, I got shot. I actually got shot that time. Did I die? This is the first time I died. I don't know. Come on. Oh. Yo, bro. What? Come on. Alright, they're all... Alright, I have to focus now. It's time to be in MLG bow shot. Never mind. We won! Woo! Thanks to me. I'm the best. I am the best. I don't care if you have the last kill. I am still the best. Nobody's gonna ever keep me down. No. Let's go for blue. Wait, I was on blue team, right? Let's go for red this time. And I still want to be a marksman. Infiltrator, you get arrows, but you only get one in a long time, and you get to go to the other base during, you know, war phase, I guess, where you have to shoot people, and you could kill them with your sword. It's a 2-hit. It's not that overpowered, because you can hit somebody once, and then somebody can just shoot you. You're done. So, with this minigame, it's more even. Like, even if you have an overpowered thing, it still has its limits. And, I don't know if I said this, but the IP is up on the top of the, you know, on the top of the screen. The server I'll make, he has it. It's gone. But, US is us.mineplex.com. EU is eu.mineplex.com. It's not that hard to, you know, keep in mind. If you want to join, just add it. Don't direct connect, please. Hate it when people direct connect, because they ask for the server if you join again. Like, didn't you already join it? Like, no. Well, I did, but I direct connect. God damn it. Alright. You're gonna die. Die. So I'm in Mineplex. You. Oh, he's a hacker. I get it. He quit. Ha! That's funny. Oh, no. I hate this map, by the way. I didn't get one kill yet. By now, I probably had first kill another map. Oh, dang. I thought I was gonna hit him with that. Get these blocks out of my inventory. No. All right. Got him? Seriously? Oh, he's good. He's good. He's good. He's good. I give him props for that, guys. Props! You have to predict where they're moving. And I'm like getting shot by five people at once, so it's kind of hard to focus on one person. I'm not gonna make that shot. Yes! Finally got him, and we're losing by a lot. Spill time. All right. Have to go from high points. I hate going here because I'm not gonna make it. Go above red. Guess you can only build around above the red. Hey, bro. Ah, damn. Damn. Oh, come on. Why block me? That's how you shoot him. Come on. Got him. Not today. Yes, you got shot. Nice. I want to shoot that guy so bad. Yeah, he. All right, man, can we make the comeback? Oh, come on, come back for the win. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Come on. Trying to find people I can snipe from here. Oh, we made a comeback, like, wow, okay. Comeback is real. We kind of reversed it since when I said we're losing by a lot. This is really cool. Teammates are amazing. Oh. Oh, build time. Why do I keep forgetting it's build time? All right. We got this. We got this, guys. Just whoa! Let's do this. Oh, the miss is real. My misses are real as well. Don't know how I'm missing. Got her. Got him. That move kind of works. That's amazing shots right there. Oh! Last kill! Let's go, GG. There we go. Amazing! He said I'm hacking! Lol, I'm not. He quit. Lol, he quit. Well, that's all for this video, guys. I would like to ask you to please remember to like, favorite, and subscribe to see more videos of this. I'm sorry if my mic is doing some kind of thing, because the last video kind of made that weird S when I do S. It kind of made it, like, I don't even know, like a radio or something. But I'll change that eventually. I'll work with that. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.